Good morning, everyone. It's about 8:30 in the morning today. Welcome to my day in the life of a biology student. Specifically, I'm studying Biomed at the Uni of York. I'm actually in uni today about 9 till 5. It's a pretty long day, but I thought it'd be a perfect time to tell you what it'd be like if you were studying here and take you to my lectures and workshops and show you around the uni. So just got myself ready for the day. I've put on plenty of layers because it's very cold at the moment. And I'm off to go and pick up my friend Lucy, who also does Biomed, and then we will start the day. So enjoy the video.
Morning.
Hiya.
The first thing we have today is an intro to Biomed lecture. This is my favourite, module. What's your favourite module?
Yeah, probably intro. I feel like it's like the basic one.
Yeah, so that's probably why you learn more about like the body and stuff in this one. Like today we're doing the heart, and in the last one we did blood, I think. And I think tomorrow, you know, we're dissecting a heart. Rosie said,
not.
Yeah,
yeah.
Right, so this is our walk to biology. We're going over there, and we get to walk by the lake, which is lovely. Biology.
Functions. So it ultimately protects the heart. So essentially, it seals it off from the surrounding structures. If you do have any questions for me, you just save them and either ask me in the practical or in the lecture that we've got on Monday. Thank you.
Lecture one complete.
Yeah, boy.
We're off to some computer workshop.
This is what R is, it's like coding.
If you're wondering, we're currently in a workshop and it's like more interactive than lectures, so you actually like work together and like do computers instead of just listening to someone. I've done with the workshop now, and we've just realised the next workshop's optional and it's about chemistry, but we did chemistry A level, so we don't really need to like re-go over stuff. So we're gonna go, well, we've got a lecture now, so we're just walking to that, and then we're gonna go home and like have lunch and watch something.
Yeah, a bit of a chill.
It's quite a
busy day.
It is a busy day, and I've chose to like film on this day because we have we have pretty much a full day, 9 till 5 if we went to that workshop.
Yeah, because sometimes it's a practical, like they can be like up to 4 hours.
Yeah.
We had a 6 hour one once.
Yeah, we did.
But they don't usually take that long.
Yeah, but like on Monday we literally had one lecture, Tuesday we had two, so it's not always this heavy. So, lecture done. That was cell development, which is a new module for this term. On our way for some food. Yeah, oh, I was gonna show the lake and stuff. Should I show them that? It's a pretty part of the campus. Yeah.
There's loads of nice bits, isn't there?
Yeah. Ooh, some broods. pretty.
Ugly.
Okay, it doesn't look good now, but I'll insert pictures of how it looks in the sun. We've got Love Island on and we're having a lunch break, got some goodies. So our little break is over and we're now off to our final lecture of the day.
Fashionably late.
Can I come sit with you?
Yes. This is Selena.
Hello.
We're in Biomed. No, that's wrong. What are we doing? What is this?
Chemistry-ish.
But yeah.
Wow, I look haggard.
Oh.
Are you filming?
Finished our lectures.
Yeah!
Right, just made myself a little bit more presentable. So tonight, we didn't want to go out because we were tired. So we decided to go to the Glass House, which is an on-campus pub. And I've not eaten there before, so I think we're going to get some dinner. And I'm going with Morgan, the boyfriend. And also some of my flatmates that are going to be living with me next year. So that will be nice. And get an early night and some sleep.
No, I'm not ready, I don't know what to do.
Oh, yeah. What? Read the most recent
notes. No, because you know what's in them. Oh, no. Hey, oh, I can't say that out loud.
Say it.
Someone else
say
read it.
I'll read it. Oh. I just want to get this out.
I didn't
write
this.
I've been thinking a lot, and I've realised that I'm really beeping like you.
I know I don't show it,
and you probably think that I don't want anything serious, but I would fully commit to you. You're like the girl version of me, and I just don't want to let that go.
I believe you all that.
It's a big...
Right, teams are me, Lucy, Morgan, against Matt and Tom.
We got this, haven't we?
We've got this.
I've never played before, but I know I'm going to be good.
We lost.
Yeah.
Game two.
We won. Not because Matt patted the black. Potted the black.
No, pure skill.
Okay, we're back now in the flat. The food was really good. Did you like the food?
I did like the food.
I had Hunter's chicken. It was very nice. Thanks so much for watching the video. I really hope that it's given you like a little bit more information on what it's like to be a biology student at York. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. And I'll hopefully see you soon. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.